did some. Did a little bit of stuff last out off stream and took work a lot. And I finally caught that cricket tot as well, so. There's that. Please be a female. Damn. Well, damn. My eyeballs don't feel like sandpaper, you know? Hmm. Okay. Oh, why not? The moment you hit me, that is gonna hurt. Good thing it didn't hit me then. Mm-hmm. I do need a water type on the team. Tanky little penguin. Don't mind if I do. What's in here? Ah. Doesn't need to use that potion then, I guess. So I finally get to catch some bug types. What do we got? Leave the Wurmple alone. Thank you. As much as I want to bug team, I won't do it this time. Okay, I'll take it. Wait, didn't I already catch one of these? I did catch one of them before, I thought so. Thank you, darling. Get poisoned. Fingers crossed. Oh, you bought. You would. Thank you. send Fluffy out. Oh, you had pick up on that. Fluffy, look at it. Oh. But nothing good. Oh, Tesco. You Oh, Zubat's wings. That's what I can hear. Right.
Blech.
Okay. think I've caught everything I can catch here. That must be it. Oh, jar of honey. Don't mind if I do. Bye, friend. More better. Do we have anything? What do we have? Pluck? Oh, you can then pluck. Okay. Oh god damn. Let me guess. Oh no, it's golden, okay. Okay, you got a fair few things. It's just right for using all magic up. You had to be a magic up, didn't you? I don't want anything else. makes the golding a bit more interesting. Does he level up? I didn't. Huh. Rude. I need to release that other Pokemon I caught as well. About for Daffy. What do you know? Well, okay then. Understand what that's for, but okay. What's in here? Grand Underground. Okay. Oh, okay. We're going. Right. Okay, this is different. Do I have a revive on me? Alright, bugger off. We'll do one more room and then we'll just carry on with the story. This one. Oh, okay. Have I caught a matchup? No, I have not. That's gonna hurt you a lot. I'm so glad they changed that from the old games. The old games, when your Pokemon got low and it let off that dinging noise, it would keep going. Until either they passed out or you swapped them out. So glad they changed it. What am I calling this? Machop. Popo? We'll pull and punch it. Screw it. What else do we have? Stomp. I need that. I need to turn around. Ah, it's a male. I don't want it. Too bad. What, you know, Thunderfang? How do we get out of here? How was that? Well, how the hell do I get out then? Thank you. Not bugger off. Alright, bugger off. Okay. So that's what that is. How the hell do I get out? Oh, don't explain that to me. Well then. Anything that's good about plant types? Let's just try with Zubat, see how we go. So that will do. Why would you keep three body on me? This is weird. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, the turret work. Now what? Such a great gym challenge. Okay, you're a little bit more tanky. You're a lot more tanky. Since when were you carrying that? Red. Oh, you're gonna do stuff all against that. Oh, you're a pain in the ass. quite as tanky anymore. Oh, you would. You're awfully excited about losing. Oh, yes. Okay, don't quite know how that works, but we'll figure it out. Go in here. First we'll check if... heal balls. Nah. Healing. Well, I guess we're going in there. Thank you. Still don't know why it shows a bit of. Well, that works out quite well then. Well, cool. We'll leave it here for now. My back is starting to kill me. But we'll be back tomorrow to finish off this building and head on to the next gym. Who's on? Who is on? Not there playing Dark Souls. And I will be back tomorrow.
Curl me onto this goddamn door.
Here, I've got a fever,
sweetheart.
And the only cure is more
rabbit.
Dead angel.
The rabbit hole. Thank you for the raid. Cheers. Come on in. Enjoy me dying a whole lot. We've died like 5 times. It's been about 5 fucking minutes, it feels like. But cheers. Thank you so much for the raid. How was your stream? How's your night? I want those apples, and they're just getting further and further down. Let's talk to her now. You have a minute there?
I'm fine.
Okay, good.
I think.
Okay. No. Nope. Okay.
No. I'm fine.
Okay.
Really, I am.
Good.
My name is Rosabeth.
Like this? Like
thank
this?
Thank you
my
so
sword?
Much.
My shield?
For rescuing me.
I like her. Oh. Never bother with Dark Souls, more of a Bloodborne fan. I respect that. I'm actually kind of the reverse. I started with Dark Souls, and Bloodborne kicks my ass. I never finished it. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to go through all 3 Souls and Bloodborne before Elden Ring, but I'm gonna fucking try. Because I've only ever finished 1 and 2, never finished Dark Souls 3, never finished Bloodborne, never finished Demon Souls, or Sekiro. Sekiro will have to wait. That's a big one. That's a big lad. At this rate, I mean, Roland, speaking realistically, I respect that. I also doubt it. The souls enough are struggle. Morning's been good? Good. Start with 1 and 3 and Bloodborne to jam. Yeah, Husbando, I think, can agree with you. Maybe even Sakata? I don't know. I think, Husbando, Bloodborne's your favorite, right? Personally? Oh no, are you gonna say we should play Destiny? It took me like 3 days to reinstall it last year, and then I never played it afterwards. We should do a raid series? I mean, I'd be down for that, because I never really got to experience them except for 1 and 2. I didn't do any raids in Destiny 1. Bloodborne 2, I mean, Did they tease it a couple years back, or was that an Elden Ring teaser that just looked like Bloodborne? It's something I think we've all been waiting for. But Elden Ring's been pushed so many times that I doubt we'll see anything from Bloodborne 2 until that's done.
I should go.
So you should stay. Rose, thank you for the follow. I'm gonna try and get one of these. Do I have a fork? I do not. I have a knife.
Oh, you're that traveler. I still haven't thanked you. Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy.